Motorola Mobility is to cut 20% of its workforce, 4,000 people, and shut down nearly a third of its offices worldwide. That word came from the internet search engine Google, which bought the mobile phone maker last year for 10 billion euros. The company says it wants to return Motorola's mobile devices unit to profitability after it lost money in 14 of the last 16 quarters. Reportedly, it will exit unprofitable markets and stop making low-end handsets.